Good morning, everyone. This is Daniel Desjardins, Chief Student Meteorologist for the Severe Weather Center, Weather Forecast Office in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. And today's weather is going to be sunny this afternoon. The high temperature will be 4 degrees Celsius. It feels like plus 2. And the light wind this afternoon, the wind is coming from the south at 10 kilometers per hour, wind gusts to be 17 kilometers per hour. Relative humidity is 74%, and pressure is falling to 1.0 kilopascals. And tonight will be mainly clear overnight, with a low temperature being minus 3 degrees Celsius, a wind chill being minus 8 degrees Celsius. And we remind everyone, it's going to be some gusty winds overnight. Just let everyone know, just please be careful on the road. And let's take a look at the 4-day weather forecast. Friday is mainly sunny. The high is 6 degrees Celsius and the low 2 degrees Celsius. Now we're going into the weekend. And then on Saturday, it's going to be partly cloudy. And the high is 9 degrees Celsius, and the low is 1 degree Celsius. And then on Sunday, it's a few flurries. And the high will be 3 degrees Celsius, and low minus 2 degrees Celsius. And then on Monday, is partly cloudy. High 0 degrees Celsius and the low minus 7. Our next is the almanac. Yes, today's high is 1.5 degrees Celsius. It's just a little bit moderate on that. And then, yes, today's low is minus 5.4 degrees Celsius. And it's a little cold there. And then the warmest temperature was in 1930 at 13.9 degrees Celsius. It was a little hot that year, and now the coldest temperature was in 1927, minus 34.4 degrees Celsius. And you can follow me at www.desjardinsweatherman.com, and you can follow us on Facebook and download the Accurate Weather app and follow Weather Underground to get your community's local 4-day weather forecast. And thank you for watching. Yeah.